God, this is gorgeous. Wow.
Hey guys, this is John from Over the Hill Hiker. Welcome to my Hopkins Chocolate Cave and Garden Bridge hike video. This is in Lava Tubes National Monument. Hope you enjoy.
Alright. Let's go check this one out. Looks like there's a couple of them right here. Do the garden bridges first. Dang, that's really cool. Sorry, that sun is just blasting. Oh, wow, that is really pretty. I'll check that out. Get the lava tunnels. Sorry, that sun is just making it hard to see. Got these lava tunnels. They've collapsed. So you got these bridges. And then you got this beautiful foliage that has grown down in here. I'm gonna change my perspective here. There we go. How pretty is that? Wow. So cool. I'm going off trail a little bit here. So cool. Get a view down inside this one. I'll check that out. That is so pretty. So pretty. Okay, still at the garden. I think it was called the Garden Cave. You can tell this was a massive room that had collapsed at some point. That is really neat. Alright. I'm gonna head to the other area. Check that out, that was awesome. That little bridge right there. Kind of hard to see. I think I'll walk around. Bridge right there, that's really cool. Gonna attempt to walk across it. cool. The sun is kind of a beast. The sun came up about a little over an hour ago, and as I'm trying to get these videos, it's just blasting my lens. One last little area in this garden bridges area of Lava Beds National Monument. That's really cool. Just right in this little spot, there's a ton of these lava caves that have collapsed. Really neat. That was Garden Bridges. Now I'm gonna go to Hopkins Chocolate. Right. Going back underground. Gorgeous. Wow. This is the Garden Bridges area. Hopkins Chocolate must go the opposite direction, but that is so pretty. Wow.
If you guys are enjoying this, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.
Alright, headed into the Hopkins Chocolate area. I'm gonna start taking pictures. Sure, but my guess is they call this Hopkins Chocolate because of this right here. Kind of looks like melted chocolate. I mean, it sits right in the middle of this tunnel. Very interesting. That's really cool. This section of the cave gets really low. I'll do a little video on my way back so you can kind of see it. I've already taken pictures of all of this, but you can kind of see what it's like. The area leading to Garden Bridges. Very cool. What a cool place. This is just gorgeous. So pretty. All right, up and out. Let's go check out the next location.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give me a big thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. And like always, I appreciate you guys. Thank you.